Hey guys, it is Joshua Baker here. Today, this video is actually directed to my buddy Tim. I need to be able to show him what to do when starting a chainsaw. This is of course my Home Light 3816C, and that XL top handle that you have is a. This one's a bit bigger than that one, but I'm still going to show you how to start one up. Of course, what you do, turn your saw on, of course. Yours has not the power bulb and all, but if yours would have the power bulb, you give it about 3 primes. And don't choke your saw yet, like what Luffy saw it us. And what Leather and I do is we pull 2 times. And after it, do that, go ahead and you choke the saw. Since you choked right here, on your XL is all the way right here, pull it all the way up and pull until it fires. Once it fires, put your choke all the way in. Pull it like yours. You can either do it halfway or pull it all the way in. You're gonna put the chain brake on and pull until it starts. That's how you start a chainsaw with a cold engine. Now, for starting a saw with a warm engine, what you do first is you turn your shields on. You know, your saw does have the chain brake system. You can't, but for some people who do have chain brake systems on their saw, just put the chain brake on if you want to. I like doing that for safety reasons. This is pull until it starts, and insert crank first pull. And that's the starting procedure on the chainsaw. So I hope this helps you. This isn't I'm not demanding anything, but Tim, once you get your gas, if you haven't yet, but once you do, I want you to make a video of you doing this, okay? Thank you. And by the way, dude, this is strictly the M. Hennins who made a video on him, but wants to delete it. Well, I already deleted it. Please don't make another video on him, okay? You don't know Tim like how I do, okay? He's a nice guy. I mean, come on, guys. Just leave him alone. I mean, we just got done with crap like this before. Come on. But, Tim, I hope this helps you out. And, like I said, once you have your gas and all that, and your ball oil, make a video of doing this, and I will show you on a cell like yours. But mostly, like yours, your cells, I know, has the gas tank on one side and the ball oil on the other. Okay, slip on mine, the gas tank's here and the ball oil is on this side. But yeah, like I said, hope this helps.